Thank you, Alana. Well, the Spurs season has kicked off. I sure hope you can see them. No, like literally see them with your eyes. If you have always wanted perfect vision, now is the perfect time to make it happen. Richard Doinoff with Manrique Custom Vision is here to tell us more. How you doing, mister?
Hi, pretty girl. How are you?
I'm good. I'm good. So, you know, a lot of people love their Spurs. Well, everybody, not a lot of people, love their Spurs. But maybe they can't see their TVs. No matter how big the TVs are in their house, still blurry.
Still blurry.
You can fix that.
Yeah, we can fix that. Also, anybody that's sitting in the arena that needs LASIK, you know, we're all over the place in the arena. But love to have you. Love to help all you guys out. They have glass and contacts still, as you say.
You know, a lot of I feel like we talk about this almost every week, but so many people, they just think they could never afford it, Richard.
Right.
Or you say they're scared. They're just really worried about the actual procedure. But you don't feel anything, and it can be affordable.
No, you had yours. I mean, you know, there's actually nothing to it now. Just a few seconds per eye, you're done. It corrects nearsightedness, farsightedness, astigmatism. Financing's offered to everybody, so we make it affordable, of course, and we take medical spending accounts. So now's the time to use your medical spending account or get ready for 2015.
Let's talk about Dr. Manrique. I mean, I know he's your personal, your friend, but he's just such a good guy. Why is he the best at what he does?
Because he cares. I mean, he literally goes out and blows millions of dollars on the equipment that we have because he feels it's the best for his patients. And it sets him above everybody else, in my opinion, because he does take the time to do the research and be a trainer for it. And we also like to come on to shows with you guys to educate people that we do care about you to get you taken care of with this procedure.
So how can people find out if they are actually a candidate? They need to set up a consultation, set up a time to come by and see you. Well, not you, unless you're there,
sometimes.
If they're lucky, but to see Dr. Manrique.
Yeah, the consultation is the longest part. You just call in. It takes about an hour and a half to make sure you're a candidate. Usually within that week that we can have you scheduled for surgery. And I'd say 99% of our patients do it real quick. So.
And then once you are cleared for the surgery, you set the date, you come in. How long does the actual procedure last? And then tell me about the recovery.
A few seconds per eye. You're there for about an hour or so, give or take. It's all prep time. Mm-hmm. And you talk with Dr. Manrique, of course. Just go home and sleep for 4 to 8 hours and
you wake up.
Off the race as you go. Yeah,
when I woke up, I was 2015, and I remember the first thing I could see was the alarm clock. Clearly, I didn't have to, you know, get closer. But what do people say after they've had this procedure? Because you get to talk to a lot of his patients before and then after.
Yeah, I never get tired of it. I mean, I know I've literally seen hundreds of thousands of them, and everybody says the same thing. Why did I wait? This is the best money I've ever spent. But more importantly, like a lot of people, they cry. It's sort of it's weird because they. The really big prescriptions like my buddy Jonathan, they haven't seen. You can only see this far, and now you see everything clearly.
It's too good to be true, but yet it's not. It
amazing
can happen
machine.
For you. Yes. Oh, it is amazing, and Dr. Manrique is amazing. We want to give you all of the information if you would like to go see him, set up a consultation. Maybe Richard will be there.
Maybe.
They are over at La Quintera Parkway, Suite 20215, the phone number 354-2020, and the website sa.manriquei.com.
And, of course, $1,500 off to everybody that calls in today. We'd love to help you out. And just mention my good friend Kim over here.
All right. Thank you, Richard. So
you.
Generous of Dr. Manrique. And I really do hope people take advantage of that. Good to see you, my friend.
You too.
Happy Spurs season.
Happy Spurs. Go Spurs
Go
again.
Go Spurs. And lots more daytime in the next half hour.